What happens to the HEU if everybody felt that they could be part of HEU? Like, imagining a union where everyone felt that they could participate, then that just makes us stronger.
We know that HEU members face discrimination every single day.
Coming to Canada, I was discriminated against. At my workplace, I faced discrimination. It's everywhere.
Last convention, we passed resolutions 10, 11, and 12.
All in favor of the committee's recommendation, please show.
We've established a diversity, equity, and inclusion working group of members.
And what they're going to be doing is going out around the province, consulting about how representation could look if we were to include equity-seeking members on the provincial executive.
It's going to start with the provincial executive.
Our world is changing.
Then we'll be looking at how can we support our locals.
Our membership is changing.
There will be many challenges.
We've come a long way.
It won't be a smooth journey.
But we certainly have a long way to go.
We want all of our members to take part in this consultation.
So between March and May, we'll be visiting Nanaimo, Victoria, Courtenay, Burnaby, Richmond, Surrey, Kamloops, Kelowna, Trail, and Prince George.
The idea is that these consultation sessions will be a safe space.
What defines HEU?
Ensuring that our union is a place that everyone can come to.
Our solidarity, our diversity.
So when there's that solidarity, when we're able to stand up for all workers.
Respect and dignity for all workers.
Then that just makes us stronger.